Hey guys. Yeah, that's right. Gotta get back to basics. Cause now you're messing with son of a bit. Alright, anyway. Hey guys, got a lot of information to go through, ton of stuff. Probably the last time you will be seeing me, forgot I left my blanket on. Probably the last time you'll be seeing me in a jersey, because if I win the dog shirt, every video you see from next week on until next year, when I win it again, and be the second overall person to win it 2 years in a row. Yeah, I'm going to wear it for all videos, so I'm not that confident about this week at all. So I got some news. The reason this is so late, Wadad went to the hospital again. After three visits, we finally figured out the problem. I don't think she'll be happy if I explain it over the thing, but she will be having surgery, hopefully Friday or Saturday. So we may not be going to that family event. We may be staying here. And in that event, it's nothing serious. In that event, then we may be having football here. I'm not sure yet schedule of football, but I will keep you posted if you want. Text me, but I'm kind of hoping I get to watch the Packers game. Then maybe we'll have everyone start coming over for the Lions, because they are the late game versus the Vikings, but I will get to that later. But anyways, that's why this is so late, and I don't even know if I'm going to get this off before the Thursday night game, but that's what's going on. Moving on to back to the fantasy world. Come on back, it's week 15. But we're going to go back to week 14. Jordan beat Jeff in the East, sending him on to play Dale. It was a trouncing. It was close until A. Lacey went crazy. Jeff, you had a chance, but you fucked up. You done goofed it. So that most numbers, points four thing is so far going well for Jordan. So, not happy because I wanted to prove that wrong. But I'm also happy that someone who hasn't won a Bush Trophy could go to the finals, and that's a good thing. Next, we had Chris just manhandle, medieval dick manhandle you, Jerry. You look like shit out there. Your team is bad, and you should feel bad. Chris won. I can't say I'm upset by that. I wanted Jerry to win, but I can't say I'm upset with Chris winning, because he's also a non-winner, and his team looks really, really good. Going to the dog shirt bowl, we got Chinny beats me. Like, beat me. He left a person on the IR in at running back. This is bullshit. And he still won. Like, he got 100 points. Why? Oh, CJ Anderson decided to go 150 yards for Denver and get three touchdowns. But nope, Peyton Manning's still going to get, like, 2 or 3 points. The fuck is this shit? Ridiculous. Ridiculous. Mike beats Matt. Julio Jones saved your ass. That's all I got to say. You should be in the dog shirt bowl. There's no reason you should be not in the dog shirt bowl, Mike. You got lucky as fuck. Bullshit on that, too. How did Julio Jones even do that? Bullshit. Falcons are terrible.
Carpet day!
Huh?
No!
Alright, we're looking at week 15 now. In the East, the Eastern Conference Finals of the Bush League is Jordan West versus Dale Denzel. Dale is already a Bush League champion coming into this. Jordan looking for his first. Dale's team has looked amazing in the beginning of the year, but has gone on a slump, and it's not looking good. From projections, Dale is not favored, I think. I forget. I didn't write it down. Why didn't I write it down? But I like Jordan's team better. They both have a lot of questionables, but I think Jordan has the more upside. I don't like Dale's guys. Like, I don't like Arian Foster. He doesn't make me feel safe. He makes me feel unsafe. I got Jordan pulling it off by the book, by the numbers, but Dale could do it. Dale's not out. Nobody's out. But I got Jordan winning. Chris versus TJ. Projections have Chris at like 140 points. TJ's at like 100. Maybe a little less. I don't know. I can't remember. But I know it was just I wrote down projections are way off. This game is way closer. TJ's got the guys to do it. You got Matt Forte going against the Saints run defense. They're not good. Sorry, Dale. Sorry, Dale. You know this. Dale Shakin's going, yeah, I know. My team's not good. So you got that, and no one wants Jay Cutler to throw, except me, because I have Alshon Jeffery, but nobody wants Jay Cutler to throw. That's just one of TJ's players. I think TJ's in this. He has a great record. I don't want him to win because I want Chris to win and go to the finals, and I know that's what Jordan wants too. Watch out, Jordan, though. If Chris gets to the finals, you or Dale are done because he's got Le'Veon Bell. If Jamal Charles comes back and is good, he's got Jamal Charles. Jamal Charles, if he's good this week, he's playing against the Raiders. Oh, the Raiders are terrible. I like Chris's team because for some reason it does things. I'm going to go to the first of our irrelevant bowls, the Buffalo Wild Wings Bowl, Derek versus Jeff. Now, you two might be like, fuck it, I'm out, I don't give a shit, blah, blah, blah. No, you do, because we have trophies for this year. Oh, yes, yes, we have a Buffalo Wild Wings Bowl trophy. Your trophy will be that bottle, the bottle of garlic sauce. I don't know what I'm going to do with it yet. I don't know if I should leave what's left in there and just continue forever to leave it in there, or should I wash it out and give it to you. I'm not sure yet, but we'll figure that out. Also, it comes with a guarantee that you will have a beer koozie here, the Buffalo Wild Wings beer koozie, reserved for you at all times. So if you come in and I'm using it, you'd be like, get rid of that. I won't be using it because I have cheese koozie, but you'd be like, hey, give it to me. So, gives you something to pay attention for. Then we have our second bowl. We move to the dog shirt playoffs. The winners of the dog shirt are playing each other. Mike and Chinny, you guys are playing for the Have It Your Way Bowl. Yes. Check the trophy thing later. You will get the label King of the Shits. You will get the crown. I will be drawing a dick on the front of the crown. So, I mean, you have Burger King crowns and you have Bush League crowns. So you have to make sure that you can tell the difference. So I'm putting a dick on there. You will be able to write your name in pen with the date, with the year next to it. So let's say Mike wins. Mike will write Mike West, 2014. And it'll be like the Stanley Cup. We're just going to write on the crown forever. So there you go. You guys got something to play for. Got Chinny winning that, though. Now we move to the Dog Shirt Bowl. The worst. Myself versus Matt. It has me projected, I think, to lose by 1 point. I don't even think that projection is right. I think it's more. Because Drew Brees and Jimmy Graham have been terrible. But don't worry. Don't worry, Dale. Because he's going to go crazy on Monday night. You want to know why? Because I'm playing Matt. All these weeks, no. All these weeks, he's going to be shit. This week, surprise, motherfucker. Yeah, don't worry. Alshon won't do shit either. So don't worry. That's why I'm not confident at all. But let's move on to these week's matchups in the NFL. Tonight, in like a half hour or so, or by the time you're seeing this, it's already gone on. Cardinals versus Rams. Rams like to play spoiler in their division. I'm excited for the game. Falcons, and then we move to Sunday. Falcons versus Steelers. I got the Steelers winning in Atlanta, but you never know. I mean, the fucking Saints beat them in the Steel Town. God, I hate the Steelers. I want the Browns to go so bad. Fuck the Bengals and the Ravens. Then you have what will be televised on the Fox game. Oh, so good. The Packers versus the Bills. If we lose, we don't deserve to win the division. Like, honestly. Like, I wouldn't even be mad. I'm not mad. Not even close. But we can't. We should win the rest of the year. Bills, Tampa, Lions, winnable. Should win the division. You lose any of those games, fuck you. You don't deserve it. Then we move to 4 o'clock games, Lions versus Vikings. Don't worry. The Brett Favre jersey will be out for that. Go Vikings. Also, 4 o'clock game that matters to Jerry. Seattle versus the Niners. Go Niners. I don't want to see Seattle do anything ever because I hate them. I don't hate you, Jerry. I still love you, Jerry. Even though you lost, I still love you. Like a father who has a son that fucks up the T-ball game or something. I don't know. I need better references. Then, Sunday night. Sunday night for sure. We'll be here. We'll be here Sunday night. The great and glorious America's team, Dallas Cowboys, take on the Philadelphia Eagles in Philly. They're jonesing for that win. They want that division. They want to say, fuck you, Philly. Oh, please win it, Cowboys. Please. And then Dez Bryant go crazy. Just like shit all over the Eagles' backfield. Fuck them. Fuck all of them. Go Cowboys. And then Monday night, we are doing a special Monday night here at my house. Again, 8 o'clock. You'll probably, like last time, Matt will show up and wake me up. Or whoever shows up at 8 o'clock will wake me up. Saints versus Bears. It will be the end. And we'll find out that week who is going to the Bush Championship and who won the dog shirt. So, grab your shit. Come get some beer. and all that fun stuff. I'll see you all Sunday, and above all, please, please, I'm begging you, Donkey Kong Jungle Noise. Win. Just win, and go Pet Go. Here it is, gentlemen. We're almost there.